An electric crowd of almost 7,000 was on hand at historic Keywer Stadium as Detroit City FC played host to FC Juarez of Liga MX, and DCFC would come out strong, shocking the Liga MX side and taking the lead in the 18th minute when Sean Lawson scored an all-world goal off a perfect setup from Max Todd. The pro side would come back strong in the 37th minute. Eder Borelli would strike to level the match at one, and just a minute later, Lucas Xavier Silva in the 38th minute would put FC Juarez ahead 2-1. FC Juarez would score a goal in the second half, despite some furious pressure from DCFC to close out the match. It would end by the score of 3-1, FC Juarez with the victory, but a great night for everybody at historic Keywer Stadium.